Alright, it's Monday, it's 21st I believe, and I got a roof going today. It's a duplex. I'll show it to you guys right here. So that's it. It's about 38 squares. It's a 612. I just showed up. My guys are on their way, be here in about 5 or 10 minutes. Let's go up the roof here and see what it looks like. Out of breath, I've been moving stuff. It's got three tabs on it right now. We're going back with architecturals. Look at this boot right here. The rubber's completely gone on it. You can see the decking. The owner's never called me for a leak. I've been taking care of his buildings for years. But got a bunch of satellites I'm going to throw in the garbage. Don't ever let somebody mount a satellite on your roof. Old turbines. Old galvanized turbines. This is the roof. It's got some blown tabs. A lot of granule loss on it. I'll be back once the guys get here and we get to tearing off. Alright, boys are tearing off. We got real plywood on this one. Good OSB, which is always good. It's the neighborhood we're in. In downtown Springdale. Looks like a lot of these duplexes got new roofs. That one's got a new roof. And that one over there's got a new roof. That black one behind it's new. One over there under them trees is new. And then these couple here are old. I don't even lay three tab shingles anymore, unless it's on a shed. But I'll be back here in a little bit. Alright, it's day two on our roof. We got these two ends done the other day. The opposite end over there and then this end here. Then we had a day of rain yesterday, so we couldn't do anything. But it's about 8 in the morning. These guys have got all this tore off this morning. We're going to get this back done here. Today. Maybe one of these front sides here if they can. But it's really cold today. It's freaking 60, 70 degrees yesterday and it's in the 30s today. once you guys get the roofing, I'll be back though. All right, boys, about got the back done here. It's about 2 in the afternoon. Then we're gonna get this front done tomorrow and we'll be done. The trailer's getting pretty full down there. All right, it's day 3 on this roof. About 7:30 in the morning. Boys are up there tearing off now. Only bit we got left to do is where they're tearing off there, and then the opposite side over there where the ladder is. This front right here has already been done. So they got a few hours today and then they'll be done. Let's go up the ladder and see what's going on here. See how bad a granule loss this roof had. That's why we're replacing it. Not only that, but this building's being sold. That's usually when I get involved, when the realtors are selling it and they want a new roof on it before they buy it. Yeah, they'll have this done by noon. I'll be back in a little bit when more is going on. Alright, boys are eating their lunch right now, so I thought I'd climb up here and take a look what they got going on. Let's go up the ladder again. So they got this valley started here. Cut this all tore off while I was gone. Starters ran. Still got a little bit on the top back here. Got their ice guard in the valleys. We'll shoot another vid when they're done. Alright, boys are putting the finishing touches on it right now. Ridge capping it. And then they gotta paint the pipes. Do a little bit of caulking. Let's go up here and see how it looks. They still need to blow their debris off. Got this side ridged. Got this hip ridged. That opposite hip ridged. Let's check out, see how straight they are. Here, so that's probably over 100-foot run there, and as straight as an arrow, boys, straight as an arrow. Supervisor right there. We four nail our caps. We live in a high wind area, Tornado Alley, so 5 and 6 Neller singles and 4 Neller cabs. All right, that's the end of this roof, boys. Got another one coming up here in a couple weeks, so till next time. All right, it's day after we got this job completed, but I didn't get to see it finished yesterday because I was busy in the afternoon, so I got to come by and check, make sure these guys got everything done right. Looking roof. Looks pretty good. Let's go take a look over here. Good boys. All right, till next roof.